May I extend my congratulations to PLT College Incorporated on the occasion of its 32nd anniversary. PLT College is one of the few higher institutions of learning in Northern Luzon, Philippines, that has established a niche in the education of our young people, Filipinos, as well as foreigners who have come into the country to study courses such as medicine, engineering, arts and sciences, and others. PLT is doing a great job in helping develop human resources in the Philippines, helping people, not only the Filipinos, but also people from the different countries in Southeast Asia, and as well as in South Asia, and even in Central Asia. We invite our dear friends from the different countries in the Asia-Pacific region to take a look at the Philippines as a center for education in this part of Asia-Pacific, and to consider PLT College as one of the best institutions of learning that they can come and be part of. As Presidential Advisor for Northern Luzon under the Office of the President of the Philippines, I gave my my stamp of approval for the promotion of the education sector in the Philippines, and as well as to convey my highest appreciation to the owners and the members of the teaching force of PLT College for living up to the standards needed in order to help more young Filipinos as well as more Asian people to be able to be competitive to the rest of the world. Again, congratulations to PLT College Incorporated.